That man beats me. That man beats me, and then he appoints himself chief police officer of the neighborhood. And he beats me in this house. And Addie lets her child around this man. The child's only a year old. And she ignores the violence as he beats me. Mom and Dad ignore it as well. Addie and Rusty, they ignore it. They all know what's happening to me in this house, and this man beats me. It's over twice my size. He's obviously delusional and violent. He's having a meltdown. You can see it in the, like, right here. He's obviously a mess, and he beats me. Do I look like I can take this man? Do I look like I can take this man? This man up here in the window? This man? He's over twice my size. He's a former weightlifter. I mean, do I look like I can take this man? Me and my muscles. Me and my muscles. I can take this man, right? With my psoriasis? My psoriasis? I mean, this is my, you can't see my nails are all broken off from the psoriasis. This is terrible. These people are selfish assholes. What the hell is this man's problem? He's been living here in this house for 4 years. 4 years of living in this house. Beating me, threatening the family, bullying the family. Mom and Dad are in their 60s and 70s. They're about to be both in their 70s. And he beats me in front of them. It is such a mess. Addie lives across the street. She knows everything that's happening here. She brings her kid over and behaves as though nothing's happening here. Even Dale ignores it. He knows what's going on. He ignores it too.